I can't come out and lay on no ground and lie in for nobody. We get ready to lay down in a minute. Because we have to show people, make a statement. This is called a silent protest. Everything that we do out here today is peace. There's no colors, there's no sex, there's no clues. It's not about ethnicity, it's not about gender. It's about helping to stop this violence and eliminating it in our community and bringing back some peace and some balance. Can I hear you say agree?
Jackson, we don't want to see another 9/11 happen. Wish I had talked to them teenagers with them RPGs going head on with the Navy Seals. I would have told them this is better.
Hold on,
they gotta be
strong.
No matter what you're going through, you know it's gonna be okay.
Before we leave, family, I'd like to end with an affirmation. So I just want you to repeat after me. I am powerful.
I am powerful.
There is greatness within me.
There is greatness within me.
I will take charge in my community.
I will take charge in my community.
I commit to not being engaged in violence.
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 I promise to do the best I can where I am.
I promise to be the best I can where I am.
There is no jail cell that will hold me.
There is no jail cell that can hold me.
I choose education over incarceration.
I choose education
over incarceration.
I choose education over incarceration.
Here, 129th Street and Lenox Avenue. We just lied down for violence. We got to stop the killing. There's more stuff out here. We'd be great. We can do whatever we put our minds to. We got to believe that. We got to start loving ourselves and stop the senseless violence. Ash Cash, I'm out.